Former municipal court judge and New Orleans City Council President Eddie Sapir has died. Sapir also served as a state representative. Congressman Troy Carter releasing a statement tonight calling Sapir a dear friend who truly loved the city and its people. Carter saying New Orleans has lost one of its greats. Eddie Sapir was 87 years old.